two girls named Brady who have met the bunch to make it on their own. Jan fell in love with a man named Philip, the nicest guy she knows. In the meantime, along came Wally. He's different than Philip every way. Soon the girls are headed for a double wedding.